Hello students, I am Professor Deepak Patil from Automobile Engineering Department. Today in this video, I will be discussing some of the points related to the carburetor. So the first point will be the definition of the carburetor, location of the carburetor, function of the carburetor and the carburation process. These are the four points that I will cover in this video. So now let's start. What is the definition of the carburetor? So a carburetor is a device which atomizes the fuel and mixes it with the air. The air-fuel mixture which is obtained from the carburetor is called the combustible mixture. A carburetor is a device which atomizes the fuel and mixes it with air. The air fuel mixture which is obtained from the carburetor is called combustible mixture. Now the location of the carburetor. The carburetor is located in between the inlet manifold and air filter. I will show with the help of diagram. Air filter, carburetor and inlet manifold. Mostly the carburetor is used in two-wheeler, motorcycles, moped, scooters, auto rickshaws, etc. Now we will learn about the function of the carburetor. The main function of the carburetor is to atomize the fuel into smaller droplets of fuel so that fuel get mixed with air. Second function of the carburetor is to keep a small reserve of fuel at constant head to vaporize the fuel to prepare homogeneous air fuel mixture. And the last point is to supply the correct amount of air fuel mixture. Now I will explain the carburation process. The carburation process is the process of mixing the fuel and air to obtain the combustible mixture. Is called carburation. So likewise, I had explained you the four points of the carburetor. I will recap all the four points. Definition of the carburetor. It is a device which is used to atomize the fuel and air. The mixture which is formed in the carburetor is known as the combustible mixture. Now the location. It is located in between the air filter hose and the inlet manifold in two-wheeler or the motorcycles, mopeds or scooters. Function of the carburetor, which is used to atomize the fuel into smaller droplets of fuel and get mixed with the air to keep the small amount of reserve fuel at a constant head and to vaporize the fuel to get a homogeneous air fuel mixture. Fourth point of the carburetor function, to supply the correct amount of air fuel mixture at a varying load condition at varying speed. Last point is the carburation process, the process of mixing the air and fuel to obtain the combustible mixture is called the carburation process. So in this way I had explained you all the four points related to the carburetor. I hope all of you must understand this video. If you are watching my video for the first time, kindly do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you will get the notification related to the all uploading videos of automobile. Kindly share to the friends who are in the mechanical as well as automobile branch. Thank you.